My name is Jeffrey Scott Pannell, and I'm the Director of Neurointerventional Surgery in the Department of Neurological Surgery at UC San Diego Health. I chose to specialize in neurosurgery because I feel that the brain is the most important organ in the body. I think that every other organ is really meant to transport, support, and provide the brain with everything that it needs. I just don't feel like there's any other part of the body that's as meaningful as the brain, which is why I chose to specialize in neurosurgery. Our team primarily focuses on the treatment and prevention of hemorrhagic and ischemic strokes. Hemorrhagic strokes are usually caused by weak spots in the artery walls to the brain. Ischemic strokes are caused by blockages of the blood vessels to the brain. Unlike treatments of the past that involve some type of open surgery, we're now able to treat both of these problems with catheters by accessing the arteries in the arm or the leg. Patients who need neurosurgical care should come to UC San Diego Health because we participate in large randomized controlled trials in which we research basically the most appropriate treatment options for all patients as a population. In addition to that, we participate in industry-related development of new devices and new technologies, so we're on the front line of those development of technologies and the research that applies those technologies. So basically what I'm saying is that we can take a concept from the benchtop and take it all the way to patient care and understand every step along the way so that we have the appropriate respect for the technology and understanding of how to use it. What I enjoy most about working for UC San Diego Health is the people. We have wonderful people working for us and wonderful people taking care of you. We will take very good care of you and your family. Come see us. Make an appointment today.